Run.
Yavaş yavaş yavaş. Yavaş yavaş. Calm down. Help me.
Yo, man, who are you? Why do you have to barge into my car like that?
Just complete, you understand?
I should complete on what? Who are you?
Bring your put that skipper, bring your voice down. Why are you shouting? Come to the back, come.
Hey! This man!
That thing I gave you the other time, you just drop it, eh? Thank you. Chidim, how are you? You are surprised, right? Don't be surprised. That is just it. You're supposed to be sitting down there.
Hey!
You see? She messed up with her life. You thought I wouldn't make it. I have arrived. This is just my little thing I use in mopping ground.
He shocked you.
He shocked you, Abby. Over how many years you have seen movie with this your leg? You will suffer.
Hey!
You will hear her. My brother, come and take this thing. Let's get out of this place. Where is this thing, sir?
Yeah!
I was just sitting inside the car waiting for you to come out so we can drive out. All of a sudden, this man came out from nowhere. He just dragged me out of my own car.
Really?
I don't. Young man, who are you? Do you know him?
Yes, he's my ex.
Hey! Get out of my house! Get out of my house! Leave my house! Rubbish boy! Leave my house! Get out of 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 my house! Take your bag. I don't see this house again. If I see you, I will cut off your neck. Take your bag. Come on, get out of my house. Nonsense, rubbish person. Get out of my house. Look at this idiot. Nonsense.
What am I even doing here? Because of all that food they are giving me. Don't worry, you will hear from me. Rubbish. You see me out of class if I'm your asset. You see me out of class. Don't worry. Give me 2 months.
So young man, you dragged me out of my own car. The car I bought with my money. Just to impress your ex-girlfriend. She has left you, you move on. Instead of you to be thinking of how to make money and impress her, what is wrong with you? See, let me tell you, if not for one thing, I would have slapped you.
Yeah!
Oh God, if not for one thing, I would have slapped you. Get that. Come on! Yeah! Get out of my
yeah!
house.
Yeah!
You can never make it to this level.
This man!
How stupid he is!
Baby, go inside, let's go, Jare.
I said, get out of my car, come on,
shift! I will get you this bag, get out!
You want to impress somebody that does not give a fuck about you? Get out of here!
Right.